Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial I'm going to show you guys how to disable a keyboard on your Windows 10 laptop. So this can be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. For some reason you're going to have a keyboard you want to disable, so perhaps you had an external keyboard and your built-in one. This tutorial will show you guys how to disable one of them if you chose to do so. So we're going to start by opening up the Start menu. Just left click on the Start button one time. Type in Device Manager. Best match should come back with Device Manager above Control Panel. You want to left click on that one time. We'll take a moment to open up the Device Manager window view here, so just be patient. And now you want to expand the keyboard section, so either double click or left click on the little arrow next to it to expand. So if you had multiple keyboards in here, just find whichever one you want to disable, right click on it, and then just left click on disable from this list. There will be an option too if you have multiple keyboards installed. And there should be a little pop up that says disabling this device will cause it to stop functioning. Do you want to disable it? Left click on yes. So it should be pretty straightforward. And if for some reason you weren't getting something in here, you could go ahead and uninstall it. And just left click on uninstall device. And then once you restart, Windows should be able to automatically reinstall the device once you restart your computer. So that's pretty much it. I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.